We eventually bought the house for $590,000. Now we're knocking down walls and cabinets in the kitchen, rearranging the master bath, and whipping the rest of the house into shape.
Are you guys ready to see the drawings?
Yes.
Okay.
It's beautiful. Did you draw this by hand?
Wow.
Yeah, it's all pencil.
I like the shape of the pool.
This whole area in the middle is like the major hangout area. There's bulges on the right here. You step up, you get in the spa, you can dive out of the spa into the pool. And that wraps around, creates a planter, and then hits this pit. It's really like a big seating area with like a couch wrapping around all inside.
Okay.
And then there's a waterfall that goes down into this pit. Then if you look the other way, there's this wraparound barbecue, really cool, made out of stone.
I love everything about it.
Jesse's done a killer job. I can't believe that he can do all of this work and stay within our $120,000 budget. His designs can be a little crazy, but this backyard is gonna have buyers booking the movers as soon as they see it.
I'm obsessed with the fire pit area. The spa built on top of the pool, that looks incredible. It's gonna be perfect.
Pull that in so it doesn't fall in.
Jesse, yeah. Seriously, I am sinking in mud. Is this backyard getting ruined?
Well, we need to cover up the edges at least so it doesn't get saturated, because if it does, it might cave in. You gotta get in there and pull that into the tub.
Yeah.
Pull it over the edge.
Ah! You okay? It's like really pouring right now. You want an umbrella?
There you go, get it up over the edge.
All right, let's get a stake right here then.
Hey, Jesse.
Hey,
you made some progress back here.
It's looking good, huh?
However, what's going on over here?
That's gonna be a tree.
A tree?
A like what?
Tree with like branches sticking out and like roots coming down into the pool and to the sides.
Is that a dinosaur in the pool?
Where?
Hello, it's like a velociraptor.
That is a velociraptor, yeah. Is that cool?
So we have a tree and a dinosaur in the pool.
Yeah.
When did we agree to that?
Like a fake tree.
I thought it'd give you a little surprise.
I don't know if I like that.
You know what, this is gonna sound really weird coming from me, but I actually totally like it. If we sell this to a family, the kids are gonna love it.
I think it's a little funky, but.
You don't like velociraptors? What's wrong with you?
They're sweet, they're fast. How did you come up with this idea, A, and B, where'd you find an actual dinosaur?
Tarek has a big mouth, so then I figured like,
yeah.
Super cool. Nailed it.
So are we keeping the dinosaur?
Dinosaur stays. With Jesse hard at work in the backyard, Tarek and I are getting the house ready by tiling the fireplace.
A tile master.
Installing new lighting. And finishing the railing in the foyer. Now this looks amazing.
These railings are awesome. You think the railing goes with the flooring, right?
The railing, honestly, it looks amazing. This is probably one of my favorite houses we've ever done.
We spent an extra $8,000 here, but it was totally worth it. Well, you remember before how bad it was? Now they're gonna walk in and straight shot of the stairs. It's all open, the treads came out perfect.
It has like a really rustic look. You know what I think?
Huh.
I think this totally looks like a $1 million house.
What do you think about the look in here?
I love it. The master bath is such a great change. Before, it wasn't functional. It was cramped and looked hideous. Now it has the high-end spa feel that fits a $1 million home. My favorite part is adding this cool mosaic right here.
I love that color.
It's probably one of our nicest showers ever.
That's really cool.
I totally feel like I'm at like a nice spa.
So that's it.
There we have it. Amazing.
Looks really good.
This is definitely one of those houses where staging made like the biggest difference ever.
Yeah, because there's a lot more color now.
I mean, honestly, this view, it looks gorgeous.
Oh, wow. It looks great with all the furniture back here.
It looks absolutely insane. This house looks perfect. I couldn't be happier.
Jesse definitely nailed it.
Oh yeah.
You ready to get this open house going?
Let's get it started.
I love the color of the house. You notice that it's three tones. You got the trim and the little darker color and then on the white.
Yeah, very nice.
Hi, I'm Christina.
Hi, I'm Al.
Nice to meet you.
Tarek.
Hey, Al.
Nice to meet you.
Well, we actually just put the house on the market today, and it's our first open house.
Okay.
The house is a 5-bedroom, 3-bath. It's about 2,600 square feet. We're asking $949.9. So take a look around and just let us know what you think.
Absolutely.
Okay.
Thank you. Alrighty.
Wow, that mom, look at the chandelier. I like that. That's really cool.
What got me first when I walked in is actually the fireplace. It fits the room perfectly, the color, so it's just beautiful.
I love how they continued the slate all the way from the floor to the top of the ceiling.
Yeah, exactly.
You don't really see that too often when they continue it all the way up.
These countertops are beautiful. They look like quartz countertops.
I love how they did the different bottoms and uppers on the cabinets.
This looks like a Las Vegas resort bathroom. Yeah.
It's really nice to have a whole bathroom on the first floor. This is really, really nice. I like that there's two colors of tile.
This is like the largest subway tile I've ever seen. This is really pretty.
I like it how it's really airy.
Yeah, a lot of light with the big sliders.
I like how they've continued the countertops into the bathrooms.
It's huge.
This is a fantastic bathroom. I like the shower.
Oh my, look at the grill. That is so cool. Dad would love that.
There's a dinosaur.
There's a dinosaur in the pool. I mean, that's cool.
Wow, what a backyard, man.
This is unreal. I mean, if you're gonna buy a house, wouldn't you wanna buy it like just for this reason, to come sit out by the water and have a fireplace at the same time?
All right, what did you think?
Oh, it's incredible. The kitchen is a nice layout. You guys really paid attention to the finishes.
Love what you guys did with the backyard.
Thank you. Fantastic.
What do you think about the price at $949.9?
It's a good price. It's a fair value. Yeah. I think you guys will sell it.
I think you'll get your offer and probably even more.
All right, thank you.
Okay.
Nice to meet you guys.
Bye.